Well, I try to look at the bright side. I guess you could say I'm an eternal optometrist. When life gives you lemons, you make lemonade. Unless you don't have any water or sugar. And then you just eat the lemons. And the rind will give you diarrhea. So, mamma mia, papa pia, baby got the diarrhea. Hey, Tim!
Ah, Mr. Conrad, you have been missing all the fun.
Barry, you're here.
Yes, and I have been telling Sir Lancelot that you deserve a promotion.
And he's been making a pretty persuasive case, Tim.
Tim, I'd like to introduce my friend Lewis and his wife, Diane.
Your wife?
For now.
Honey, please.
Honey, please. You're so pathetic. My God, it's raining men. I don't know who's more gorgeous.
Well, beauty's only skin deep. Unless there's something wrong with your bone structure. And then you could have flawless skin, still be very ugly. Because your bones are just gross.
Lewis, Diane, there's someone I'd like you to meet.
I think you're drunk.
Not drunk enough to do you.
Tim, when you said this was a dinner for extraordinary people, I had no idea. Look at that.
Are you hungry? He hasn't eaten a lot today, so.
Come on. Yeah?
Ugh. Okay. Her? You know what she does? She communicates with dead pets.
Lorenzo's mother wants to talk to him.
Right? Nice? Okay, that guy. Right there. 2002 National Beard Champion. I'm telling you, these people are amazing. I'm so not in their league.
Barry, why are you here?
Because that's what friends do. I know. You chose some words carelessly. I know you are in a dark place, but I also know that you need to show your boss that you are friends with the winner. In my book, you're a winner, too.
Ladies and gentlemen, dinner is served. The eyes are but two
of the five senses. Remove them, and the others become incredibly sensitive. But some people still ask, how can a blind man compete at the Olympic Games as fencer?
I will show you how.
Oh, absolutely tremendous. All right.
You enjoying this?
Yes. Such a pleasure to laugh at the misfortune of others.
Are they cute when they're small, or are they pretty much horrible the whole time?
Are you looking down my dress?
No.
Why not?
Tim, were you?
No.
Please don't embarrass me.
I'm not doing it.
Oh, God.
I am receiving a message from the other side. I'm trapped. Where are they taking me?
She's talking to the lobster.
The water is boiled.
They're my win.